G'day, this is Ozeko playing EU4 Common Sense as England, or now Great Britain. Being declared on were the Texan War of Independence, Little Britain and Skinny Britain joined them, so bit of a hassle. They've actually got forts down there. Took them from the, what was that? Zapotec, the other one, Aztec. Alright, Crimea doesn't want military access. Battle of Simcoe. Killed people on our march through, that's fine. New England can do their own thing, they're on our side. Don't have to chase all these little armies everywhere. But if he's going to be stopping there, we will. Middle Britain was running away from British West North, they joined as well. Let's kick some ass. Who's this? Middle Britain, they're on our side. So, I can't run. Little Britain's the enemy, right. Let's head down here. Alright, you're gonna do that, then we're gonna go after you. Alright, Tunis is at maximum. Do I hit recall? No, maintain, good. Colonists nearly arrived, finally. 2 years. Can we get there in time? New. Annoying. Won't get to this one on time either. He can go back and have a cheeky bugger. Poland we will maintain. Right. Forget these guys. He is the big issue. We can't take him on directly yet. So, we're going to have to go up and fight this guy then. Texas is too big until we get our other army over here. Which is just sitting there watching the siege happen. Alright, buddy. Yeah, you should be able to do it. Headed Hawk is the siege guy. Alright. Flanking us. Taking some damage on the ends, but we've got better discipline. Good. Lost a lot of guys, but it's fine. So, there shouldn't be any other rebellions in Europe to worry about. There will be some on some islands somewhere. One on the way. Oh, there's two over here. Alright. Let's go take these out first then. I don't think they can enforce demands, but it's probably not good having them sitting there either. Oh, the Portuguese can. Ilgabon, Madeira, and the Azores. Right. So this one is Madeira, that's the Azores. And then, Bourbon is probably too far away. Yeah, way out there. They can separate. Right, yeah, take it back in a war. It's easier than going over there to take it. Trade protection against France. Interesting. All we have to do is blockade ports to win. Good if we had a navy, but they've got a buttload of heavies now. We can't afford any ships at all, really. Green. Alright, converted. Let's convert them all then. Already working to make them cores. They should actually be finished pretty soon. Let's reduce that. 146. Alright, these guys are about to finish. This is going to make everything a whole lot easier. Oh, Flemish, where are they going to... Yeah, that's nearly down already. Cool. You won. Yes, I did. Have to wait there a month. Is the ship. Oh yes, wait there. Oh, where's the other army? Yeah, because I didn't chase them. Get over there. Madeira. Good. So next, you want to go to the Azores. Yes. Go. Alright, get there. You sneaky bastard. Is that our guy? God damn it. Here's our guy. Alright then. While we're waiting for our other army, we'll go up here and do some sieging of our own. Hard to tell where the borders are. Okay, let's go in two quarters. Yeah, losing all the claims on France and Alicante, that's Spain, I think. Very nice. Just speed this up. Flanders, awesome. Alright, Flanders gets heresy, giving unrest. Monthly autonomy change, manpower, yeah. Or Great Britain gets tech cost up. Well, yeah, it's fine. And it's for 10 years. Go for it. Alright, the Azores. So, just need to take the siege. Fuck me, I don't need to get that much attrition. Go in there for a bit. Alright, Loop is under our occupation. Good. Montreal, yep. Azores are back. We will wait a sec. Alright, the Azores. You're already over there, aren't you? Alright, forget it. You. Don't think there's any other armies near them. British particularists. So these guys. Ilva Bon made effect. Yeah, good on him. I don't know where they all are. St. Helens. Alright. St. Helena. Fine. St. Helena. South St. Helena. Alright, it's not particularly on the way, but we can go take that. No, screw it. Come over here. Join the war. Yep. Okay. Oh, Jesus. 18%. Well, lads, just get into a freaking port. Alright, Kuban is ours. Hegemons. Good. Kill a guy. He has more land up there. Yep. Oh, quite a bit. Quebec. Yes. Take Rimouski. He's got a few armies. Tadoussac. Go to Gasp. Good. Oh, Parliament. 17 seats now, so this is going to take a lot. Accepted culture threshold down, no. Ship cost, no. Land maintenance modifier could be helpful. Land attrition, yeah. I don't know. Maybe go for the settler. Money, sure. Lose prestige, not right now. Military, we can lose. Army tradition, no. Diplo, no. Promote civil services, yes. We're at the bottom of the list, whoops. Military, yep. Take sides, no. Church power, yes. Mercantilism, no. Bribe, yes. 61%. Lose a little bit of diplo, yep. Alright, losing prestige. We can do one of them. We'll do it for London. It's only 9%. How much are these guys worth then? 9% as well. Alright, so not a population thing. We lose more prestige later if we remember. Diplo, I think we just have to do it. Alright, 97. Good enough. Oh, they're taking one back. Sneaky bastards. Alright. How about you go kill them? Why aren't you going anywhere? Go to Madawaska. Alright, Aristok. Loop was lost. Right, Aristok, go to Kennebec. Battle of Gasp. Good. Alright, the other army. How's the navy doing? Getting better. I'll give them. I'll see how much they repair. 10. Yeah, screw them. Go on now. Should be able to make it over there. They will land here. They better not die and sink and kill the army on the way. Gasp is ours. You guys are supposed to be killing them, not worrying about that. Ruski. Kennebec. Good. These guys, we need to chase. You guys, get in there quickly. 15 days. No. Madawaska. Let's take them out. They'll leave on the 16th, they'll get in on the 15th, good. Alright, yes. I really can't keep track of who's who. Alright. Occupied by New England, who are ours, right. So what, does that mean they have claims on it? They too, sneaky bastards. Alright, over here we're getting our ass kicked, so why are you even over there, boys? Middle Britain is occupied by Texas. We need to get down to Texas, because they are just going to roll through here now. Alright, who are you? Venice. Yes, we'll marry you. Nobody else is going to take an alliance at the moment, are they? You will. Alright then. Morocco? Tunis would not. They're close. They don't care as much that we're at war. Alright, Sir John. Yep. These guys run away. Going down there somewhere. We're gonna have to follow them. Watch out for real armies while we're over there. Rimouski. Good. Head to Campbellton. Where the hell is he going? Wherever he stops, he's going to siege. That's the annoying thing. Alright, Ottawa. Thank you. Alright, you head over there. We're going to forget them. Come back here. He made it without too much damage. Alright, you guys. Come up to Castine. Alright. Let's do that one. Get over there. Don't want to attack two heavies with our transport fleet. Alright, we've got St. John. Head over to Fundy. France is defender of the Catholic faith, so we're going to go to war with them if we attack any Catholics. Won't be fun. Bundy, yeah, so. Alright, so all these guys are going to join up eventually, so we might as well split these. And split them again. Go to Halifax. And Campbelltown. Go to Moncton. Where are they going? They're going to Penobscot, I think. Alright, Battle of Moncton. So we've got enough army here to fight Texas now, I think. He's split up, he's got 60. Yep, loop, flipped again. Anywhere left to go? Probably not. Can't get over there, let's just go stand here. Actually, both of you go, Penobscot. Alright, Castine, yep. We'll just hang out there for a bit. Fundy, good. Yeah, head over to Kennebec. Oh, one of them needs to go up there. But they can't, yeah, alright. Lose church power, absolutely. Alright. So we can't take either of these because the straight crossing is being blocked by the heavies that we can't attack. Which means as soon as we leave, these guys are going to pull out and retake everything. Alright, that's fine. We were just waiting for our army to get here, and now it has. Alright, get over there. So, the war goal should be Texas Capital, shouldn't it? Defend capital Arapaho. Yeah, so we go take that. Should be able to piece them out. Good. You're all coming. You can. It's not going to be anywhere with high enough. Alright. Hang out there. Have to sort out two leaders and they can just march near each other. Take some attrition while we're sorting it out, it's fine, it's only 4%. Alright, group up. Split down the middle. Alright, Richard Hawke is the siege guy, which means the other one will be the field guy. Alright. Now, how are we going to get there? Let's just see what they reckon. Going that way. Well, no. I really think we need to go through this way. Alright, march them through separately. They should get most of the good supply on the way through, I think. Gain legitimacy. Cool, needed that. What else can we do with stability at the moment? We can spend everything. God, 235. No. This is the one we're avoiding, so 18 or the other one. Missionary's working there. Alright. Fismar. 85 to reduce that, which we're going to do as soon as we can. It's going to be a war for foreseeable future. Right, Ski Britain. Can't even see down there. Don't even know what I told us. What is actually happening? Oh, sorry, we got the extra thing down there. Forgot we had this colony there on our side. Oh, that'll split their attention a bit. Hopefully Texas will head all the way down there. No longer claim Mercia, which is Aragon. Alright. Which Alicante would have been as well before. Alright, these guys are out. So let's go a bit at a time. You go to Cincinnati. You go to Lexington. there shall they meet, until I hire. Fine. So I think we need to fight some armies on the way down there. Who is this? This is the good guy. New England, yep. Yeah, look, they already came out to take Halifax back. He's going over there to get them, that's fine. Oh, colony's about to finish. Will recover. Come on. Excellent. Alright, so this is the one that didn't get the guy. So just go straight there. We'll go to Turbo. These guys join. There you go. So, no hurry. We've got two going. They'll finish sort of a month or two apart. Probably a bit more. It's fine. Where is Texas? He's down there. Alright. Saxony's left the coalition. Good. It's getting smaller. As soon as France leaves, we can start thinking about what to do in Europe again. The only way to really tell where the borders are is where's occupied is our land, where's not occupied is the enemy that we're trying to kill. But this guy's starting to take it back. It's good of you. Middle Britain, go for it. Converted Namur. Good. So I need another 60 admin to core it, I think. I think it was 250 something. Cincinnati is coming under the occupation. Oh, where's. It's down there in the. Yep. Flanders, go for it. Yes. Cause. Do Kuma, we want to wait. Number 225. Alright, these guys are earning points. Yep. He has 71. We have 69. So if we can force him to attack us in mountains that don't exist over here, we can go to the marsh. You know what? Let's just go to his. Go to here. You go to there. Then you sneak through this one. How much do they share then? Quite a bit. Alright, take some attrition for a while. Got the manpower. Munster. Seriously, you freaking bastard. My god. Well, keep saying we can get more troops. Gonna need two of them. Alright, form up down there. We'll sort it somehow. Yeah, they're staying separate. That's nice. Cambrai gets foreign reformed ministers. Missionary strength down. Opinion of High Nought changed. Yep, fine. Battle of Little Egypt. Where the hell's Little Egypt? Alright. Say so. Looks like these guys are going to stay just far enough apart to avoid attrition. Yeah, needed to keep one fort in Ireland. In Connaught. Might build one there. Even if it's just a basic one. Oh, it had to be the cannons there, didn't it? It's like they build fastest, closest where you click. Just kind of backwards. Battle of Kiawa. Good, it's getting through. Taking St. Louis back. What the hell? Our peasant rabble is performing strange rituals involving some kind of balls. We have to prevent another religious turmoil. At least keep our universities clean. Local unrest for 50 years, bloody hell. The commandant leaves our court. Which one's the commandant? He would be giving us discipline. Well, discipline's nice, but yeah, you can leave. If wrong, no. Level 1. How's our money? See, now, why are we getting more? That should be lower, not higher. I don't know, getting more tax or something, maybe? Who knows? Right, in that case, no. Fine. Peace offer from Texas. No, Middle Britain will cede Red River. California will cede them. They don't even want independence anymore. But no, we're declining that. You're scared because we're outside your capital. And because California is starting to cede your stuff back. Awesome. Alright. No, you're going to die, buddy. Trained some troops up there and now he's walking down this way. Sneaky. Right, Texas is trying to take that fort still. Alright, Leinster is gone. So we lost the cannons that were being made there. Canberra is now ours. So that will start taking care of a lot of the national unrest. Luxembourg still an issue, and Protestant and Reform zealots. Alright, Palinet has joined the coalition. They're a bit late to the party. Alright, Namur, gonna be ours. Good. Military access from Netherlands, absolutely, go for it. Alright, they're forming up nicely. One siege of Arapaho. That did not take long. So, truce with Poland has ended. That's supposed to be our freaking ally. So that suddenly jumped up to 10. What did we need? 18 for stuff that we want. Money and war reparations for his ridiculous war of independence. Alright, well, I'm going to take a short break here. Thanks for watching and see you later.